I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have been time and agonizing time again by some spoiled, trust, unfueled obvious? I don't believe it. Why, I refuse to believe it. It's not true. Now, Batman, where were we?
Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.